All right, so the question we're looking at today is we place $500. So we place 500. 500-